Wednesday.
This is a day no track.
Wednesday.
Brother Shimmy, man.
Wait, cool. I want to talk about this ghost situation though.
Yeah, no.
Because honestly, y'all taking it a bit far.
You think so?
Yes.
Jinx, motherfucker.
You never been like you ever greeted a woman with a tap kiss on the cheek,
yeah,
and
then,
like y'all slip and y'all do like the oh shit, you want to go left, you go left, you go right.
It was one of them things.
Like one of them things, and you never you've never like accidentally kissed somebody like close to
on
here
the corner.
Like that's never happened. Like you never caught nobody on the corner.
Yeah, well, you be trying to do it, but you do
that's
it wrong.
What I honestly think happened. Like. They greet each other with a kiss on the cheek. That's what they
do. Right.
So that was done. He linked in for a next one. And I attribute that to, if I saw you on the street, I'm like, yo, what's goody, bro? How you feeling?
Right.
And we talk, yo, I'm going to check you. I'm going to holler. I just gave him two embraces, technically.
I'm not going.
I just gave this man two embraces, and it's normal, right?
Mm-hmm.
So he embraced her. Hey, how you doing?
Right, whatever.
He had whispered, he had said something in the air. They looked at each other. He leaned back in for the next kiss, mm-hmm. and he bounced.
Right.
My thing is, the only reason why I look sus is because they messed up the second kiss.
Nah,
so,
it looks
like,
sus.
He caught her hair.
It looks sus for me because of her face. The first one, she was like, all right, cool, because that is a normal. You've seen it before. You know
of
what I'm
course,
saying? You
hug,
a little kiss
it.
On the cheek, boom. But then when he leaned in again, she was kind of like, bro, like
no, she didn't make that face until after the kiss was done. Stop it!
You're not
gonna paint
she
this
did.
Narrative. No, you,
her face was kind of like
y'all Fox News people. You
no,
be bugging
bro.
Out.
Her face was kind of like
y'all got ghosts all
stop
the way.
It.
Fuck.
Her face was kind of like, all right, I didn't expect two kisses.
Listen, man.
Okay.
Listen.
They said he hugged her for 5 seconds and kissed her twice. She looked very.
He did definitely hug her for 5 seconds.
That's what Jennifer said.
I mean, I don't. It was not no goddamn 5 seconds.
It was a long.
The whole
ass
video
hug.
Was like 7 seconds total.
Wait, hold on. Keep on. I'm sorry. I don't got it.
I see a lot of bad things happening.
Listen, me, I'm a kind of person. I know that these things happen.
Beat and Mike agrees with you. He said they taking it way too far.
You ever walked up the block and y'all had a whole block to get this left and right together, but y'all 5 feet away from each other, y'all doing this awkward dance like, oh shit. All right, you go this way, I go that way.
That's
I only
New
do that with
can't
white
walk.
People.
No, but that's happening.
Because y'all niggas can't walk. But that don't happen in Chicago. Niggas know
because
how to walk around
each walk.
Other.
Because y'all don't walk. Y'all shoot.
Nah,
anyway,
no.
Back
niggas
to what
to,
I was saying.
Niggas know how to walk around each other in Chicago.
What I'm trying to say is, like, that's happened to me while embracing a woman. I've given a tap kiss on the cheek, and it's like, oh, shit, you go left, I went left. You went right, I went right. Like, that's happened before.
I mean, I understand it. It could just be an awkward.
It.
My
it's
first
just...
girlfriend is Spanish. I was with her for a couple years, so I went through the whole quinceañera phase.
Yeah.
And the quinceañera, you got to literally shake people's hand and give tap kisses the whole night. And guess what? With some of them hands and tap kisses, you get one of these, oh shit, and then you get the, oh, look, yo,
right.
Your auntie kissed me close to my lips. Like, that shit happens, bro.
I get it.
And remember, they do this shit forever. So
right.
He could have hugged and kissed a billion people at that award show.
Right.
So now she got everybody.
It just so happened
home.
That the cameras was on and it looked weird because she caught her hair. But I don't think it was nothing malicious. That's what I was saying. I don't
I
think ghosts are anything malicious.
I just want to know how people caught, like out of everything, people caught that particular moment.
Because he kissed her twice. I promise
no,
you.
No, he
the
caught.
The first one worked.
They caught the moment.
If he would have did that shit twice.
No,
see, Jennifer says ghosts tried it.
They caught the moment because it is Beyonce and because the cameras are always rolling.
But
that thing happens a lot is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. Like what happened happens a lot.
Happens a lot.
And
see, Penelope
and,
said
and
he
Omari,
knew what he was doing.
And Omari Hardwick is an awkward guy.
You think
like
so?
Outside of being Ghost, like his character is cool. I get it. He
but
plays
him
the
as
shit
an individual,
he's
a
I'm sorry, y'all dragging it. All
he's
y'all dragging
dude,
it.
Man.
Penelope, you dragging it.
Nah.
Jennifer Duckworth, you dragging it.
Ginger May agrees
Jan
with that.
Jan, you dragging it. I'm just listen. That shit happens all the time.
I don't know. I mean, if that was your wife, how would you feel?
I would feel like it's that one. That's a normal thing. To he gave Jay-Z a grown man dap. Bang. What's up, my nigga?
They just got done taking a picture.
Exactly. He stepped over. Boom. Tap kiss. Mwah. Whatever he had whispered. Yo,
but then he mwah again.
But look. Mwah. Congratulations on whatever the case
cool,
may be.
Cool. One
but,
time.
But what I'm trying to say is me and Barry just did it. If I see Barry
like,
and I give him a dap,
no,
what's good, my nigga?
I just meet you. I be like, yo, what's up, my nigga? You know what I'm saying?
I'm
going to holler
at you
later.
And you give another dap. We do this all the time.
Nah,
damn, stop it.
We do that.
So,
but I don't know.
How we do that?
Honestly, y'all are dragging this. Y'all are dragging this.
Do you do
that? Dragging
I ain't talking about a dap. I'm talking about a kiss.
I have done that.
You've kissed people twice?
Kiss when you embrace them. Hey, how you doing? I haven't seen you in a minute. Blah, blah, blah. Chop it up.
I really don't like doing the kissing
thing.
I'm going to holler at you. I hug. You know, I do the hug.
Cool. But I'm saying me personally. And that shit is big. And The Hispanic culture.
No, Hispanic culture.
The Hispanic culture, that shit is
they
big.
They like to do the yeah, thing. Yeah.
Hispanic, the same way, European cultures, because French people, men kiss you.
And Arabic culture. Yeah, yeah. They do
they
it as well.
You, they hug and kiss you.
For the greeting and for when you're leaving. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So it's like, come on. We just caught an awkward moment because he caught it here.
Right.
If it was another, all right, baby girl, I'm going to see you later, and he kept it pushing, we wouldn't be talking about it. That's but because he caught it here, and she was like, wait a minute.
I think what's part of it is, the part of it that blows it up too is because it's Beyonce. That's
No. What blows it up was the face she made. And she made
it. It was a face. It was an awkward ass face.
It was. And everybody was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, because she wasn't like, all right, see you later. She was kind of like, did this nigga just.
But I don't think the face was because did this nigga just double kiss me? I think it was, yo, he kind of caught me right here.
Yeah.
Because it was close.
No, but I get you.
Like a half a centimeter more than a tap kiss.
You just said it was a bad kiss.
Yes. Like it was a missed time.
So because of the bad kiss, she was just like, that was bad.
Yes. Like, what the fuck? Like, come on, man. Get your kisses down.
I literally just watched it and I'm like, yeah, it's a little awkward, but you know, big thing.
It's no malicious. There's nothing malicious. People are trying to paint this man as
I'm trying to mouth rape Beyonce.
Yeah, like stop it.
Like if that was not Beyonce, if those were just normal people, like not,
it
would
have been just an accident.
I wouldn't have even thought twice. Like, exactly. I literally, if I saw that scene, I wouldn't even. I told thought you it was on the check-in.
What's good?
I just would have been like.
But because you know what it is,
stuff like that happens all the time.
Beyonce, people are gonna always overanalyze and overlook everything that it is. Well,
I'm sure she doesn't even care. I'm sure she didn't even like. For her, it was probably.
I'm pretty sure they. I'm pretty sure they've already talked about it.
Yeah.
He hit up like, yo, listen, yo,
my bad.
Yo, listen, let's clear the air. It was a bad time to kiss. Listen, not every kiss hit its mark. Sometimes you miss.
Is it even worth that? Is that even worth a conversation, though? I mean, like, to me, it's so minimal.
But I think they laugh at it.
I think it is worth the conversation because no matter what people tell you, oh, yeah, you know what? People feel away. And if you
and they're entitled to their feelings as well.
If you don't, just go clear
and
it up.
And it happened without Jay-Z looking. Imagine if Jay-Z was looking. He'd be like, yo, bro.
I don't think he spoke to Beyonce. I think he hit up Hov. Like, yo, my man, come on, bro. You know what it is. Like, we not even knowing that type of timing. And he just cleared the air and they kept it pushing. Now they laugh about it. But I don't like.
And because of the way, the way the media is, they're going to paint the narrative as.
They're going to drag it.
You understand? And Jay-Z may initially not feel away about it, like Willow was saying, but because you see so many times somebody
now
saying,
it's in a tabloid.
He's trying
now
to get
TMZ
your girl.
Picked the
he's
story
to,
up. Now it's on Shade
world.
Room.
He's trying to deal with your girl. Jay-Z, after a while, he's human. After a while, he could be like, yo, not for nothing.
He's like, yeah,
I don't even fuck with something like that. Yeah, why like, yo,
bro,
that?
Like, you're not even in my circle to be kissing my woman like that.
So now that's where a conversation has to kind of be had. It was like, yo, my bad. It wasn't even like that.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
It wouldn't even be in my bad. Like, yo, bro, you already know what it is, man. It was a mistimed kiss, bro. Like, come on, bro. Like,
let's. I wasn't even trying to do them type of.
I don't even look at y'all like that. Like, mm-hmm. you the big homie. Like, come on, man. Let's go get some lunch. Right. Like, you dead it real quick and move on. That's what you do. But I think y'all and the world are dragging it. I'm sorry.
I see no malicious intent. I'm not saying that I see malicious intent, though, I can see how it can be taken. Right,
we get it. I don't honestly think it was malicious, but wait, real quick, for 30 seconds. What if it was, though?
Then he's a great. He is great at hiding.
I was like that too. Like,
I was thinking, like, what if he was like, no, I'm about to kiss the fuck out of Beyonce right now.
You know what makes it? You know what I was going to say?
I don't think he would risk it all, bro.
We got another call.
Yeah, call.
We got
that's
another
cool.
caller. Caller, yeah,
cool,
bring
cool,
it
cool.
in.
Bring it on in. I love it though. No, but wouldn't that shit be funny?
What I was going to say?
Can you pass the King Pink drip one time, brother?
It's shimmy again.
That shit would be.
It's shimmy again.
Yo.
All
right, bro. Come on, man.
Rose had his chance to kiss Beyonce. I'ma get two of them bangs. I'ma get two of them
bangs. Yo,
Shimmy is on one right
now. I'm not even mad.
And I'm hanging up.
All right, Shimmy.
I knew it.
What up, Wallet?
Yo, Shimmy in his bag.
That's
tonight.
Fucking funny.
Yo, everybody, shimmy lit. Yeah, stay away from Shimmy.
Yeah, shimmy lit right now.
Listen,
coming through kissing.
Wallet said, what if it happened to someone y'all were dating? And once again, I'm gonna answer the question. I'm not insecure.
You gotta know people.
No, some of y'all are just really insecure. And it's literally, if you are there, maybe because I've seen a bunch of cultures and I've seen other people do it, like it's literally an embrace.
Right. So I get it.
If somebody tap, yo, it happens all the time. Yeah. The man get the dap, the women get the tap kiss. Like that literally happens all the time.
It's just like you in an awkward position with somebody else's woman. You ever turn around and you and them bump into each other too close?
You're like, oh,
my bad. You understand? So if that's if painting that narrative, that means that you should feel a way that your homeboy bumped into your shorty and you accidentally touched in an inappropriate way.
So real quick,
and,
moral of the story, because we got to move on.
Moral of the story, everybody get a dap.
Got you. No kissing.
Just like, hug her. Like J. Cole. You want to save it?
When J. Cole saw Gabrielle Union in front of D-Wade, guess what he did? He's like, yo, my nigga.
Right.
Right to Gabrielle Union and gave her dap. Like, cool. That's Let's what you do. Everybody get daps.
Yeah, let's move on. We don't let's hug.
Move. If you don't want these problems, everybody get daps.
Let's move on.
What's the next topic?
I never talked that long about a man kissing someone.
That was only like 10 minutes.
It's too much for me.
Now this.
I'm gonna get to the good one. One of the good ones.
DJ Envy and Charlamagne said that they would have been moving chairs if that happened to their woman. Well, they just insecure. I said it.
I mean,
they honest about it.
But hey, they still insecure.
But DJ Envy insecure about everything. He got that light skin for real. His name is Envy.
Come on now. Come on now.
He's envious.
Come on now.
Clearly.
Captain of the waffles.
Yeah, yeah. Come
Captain
on
of the waffles.
Waffle color Negro.
Come on, man. What's the next topic?
Why are you single?
Word.